get your thoughts on something that rarely occurs, a loss last night by you to The Undertaker.
How many days of the year?
365.
Right, 365. Well, 364 days this year, I have been kicking everyone's ass in the World Wrestling Federation. One night, I have a bad night. And I'm not taking anything away from The Undertaker. Hell, he did exactly what he said he was going to do. The Undertaker rolled into WrestleMania last night, and he showed the world that he was the big dog. Because he said he was going to beat me, and he did. But I loved every second of it. Every punch, every kick, everything we did. I loved. I cannot wait to get in the ring with him again. And I can guarantee you this. When we go again, the outcome, it won't be the same. When this is over, when it's all over, The Undertaker will know that I am the game.
Well, Triple H, one other question. I just wanted to get your thoughts on a Stone Cold Steve Austin winning the WWF title with the help of your father-in-law, Mr. McMahon. Well, what I mean is, did you know anything about it?
What do you think?